Hello everyone, I'm Noa Kish. If you want to know more about Russia and you understand my English, please welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss Eurovision. It was yesterday during the night. It was first time in my life when I watched full show and I voted too. Austria, Norway and Australia. And additionally, I was watching with big interest the show of Hungarian group. According to the map of size of penises in Europe, Hungarian man has a big one. I'm not a big fan of punk music, but this video was interesting for me. After finishing the show, I continued to watch the talk show on First Channel exactly about Eurovision. I don't watch Russian TV enough often, and this time I was shocked by all that testimonies, what people in this studio, what they say. This guy, for example, he says that the winner of Eurovision is a woman with disabilities, like Yulia Samoilova. So, as you see, winner as usually is people with disabilities. This lady explained that people who say their stupid opinion about voice of Yulia Samoilova and people who don't like her voice and who say disgusting things about her song, it's people with moral disabilities. It's me. И это было очень странно, потому что, наверное, под этим лежала зависть, когда люди совершенно умеют пользоваться руками, ногами, они молоды, красивы, могут зарабатывать, учиться, выступать. Вместо того, чтобы это все делать, они приходили в интернет и завидовали. This is the famous Russian showman.
Ну, такая откормленная. Все хорошо у нее,
да, она вся в мультиках. Хорошо придумала,
детям
правда?
Хорошо. Ну вот это вот танцы, вот это что-то они понюхали, покурили. Что это за танцы? Вы так ее хвалите? А что хвалить-то тут? Так я набухаюсь, я еще лучше спою.
And this is the famous Russian actor. He begins very good. He says that yes, we should judge Yulia Samoilova for her voice, not for her disability. But in the end, he begins to say so.
Такой месседж: иди ко мне, я твоя. Но при этом их стабильность их населения или, может быть, перерост сделался за счет арабских. Арабского населения, которое к ним приезжает, они вымирают.
For voting for neighbors and friends, Russian professional jury give all points to Moldova. Producer of Moldovan group, it's very popular Russian singer. I think like top, he is in top 10 of Russian singers on Russian scene. And last thing.
В следующем году Россия будет петь на русском языке, ее поймут. Все.
If this video was interesting for you, thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. Yeah.